It's early morning at the Masia preschool in Mozambique, and the young students are already hard at work. They rotate through activity stations, taking turns reading, building with blocks, and drawing. The children live in a rural province of Mozambique where poverty and malnutrition rates are high, and more than 12% of the population is HIV positive. In this class alone, 6 students have lost parents to HIV, and at least one child is known to be positive. Given the external stresses the children are facing, the teachers want school to be a safe place where children can express themselves. With the help of Save the Children, they've added an art program for just that purpose, called Healing and Education Through Art, or HEART. Today, family members have been invited to join the class to paint butterflies. Teacher Fatima Fernando Schauke says the classes help students like 4-year-old Jojo, who lost his mother to HIV, come out of their shells.
The children have at first some difficult social problems. Jojo has made progress in his skills. He was so shy when he started.
At home, Jojo lives with 13 siblings and his father, Paulo Machava, who's HIV positive and has lost 2 wives to AIDS. Machava says Jojo doesn't talk about his mother because he was so young when she died.
Jojo doesn't know anything yet, but the other children know about the death of their mothers.
A shy, introverted boy, Jojo doesn't want to talk much, but says his favorite thing to do at school is draw. When asked what he normally draws pictures of, he answers quietly.
My mom.
For students like Jojo, Save the Children hopes art will provide a way to express the emotions that are often difficult to say out loud. The group is using the program as a pilot and is expanding to other countries burdened with poverty and disease, including Malawi, Nepal, and Haiti.